life. But perhaps I can give you justice in the name of our king.
Hello everybody, I am in a place called Tollymore Forest, and it's just me on my own, solo. I'm here in my wee vango. I'm calling this a car camp because I've been wild camping in this one. I've just come away for a couple of days to relax. It's Tollymore Forest Park, and there's plenty of walks. Nope. I'm going to get myself something to eat, and I'm going to do this wee small walk first, and then tomorrow I'm going to do the river trail, and some of you might be interested in, there's a lot of Game of Thrones. I've got the drone with me, we'll see what we get. So I've just arrived, it's about 3 o'clock, I've set up there. Went to the local Tesco's, got myself sausages, and I'm going to have a couple of hot dogs and relax. Today, I'll just do that wee small walk. So we'll see how this pans out. I'll bring you along the journey and hope you like it.
Sorry about that. That's just the warden over. Just gonna have a wee drink here and relax. So, see you goes.
Justice in the name of our king.
Folks, yeah, just a pretty easy day. Had the drone up, took the camera out, and you'll have seen that just before this. Just gonna have some dinner, spicy sausage and pasta, and I'm gonna cook it on a very old camping gas stove. You just lift these up and put them in. Pretty old one. I find in the roast base. We'll try it, we'll cook and boil some water on it. I just spent most of the day just relaxing and pretty much enjoying myself away from the camera. I don't know if that's going to be the theme for tomorrow or the next day, but I'll take you along and see how it goes. We'll get this wee stove lit up and see what happens. Some water. It's been very wet today. Quite a few people here. There's Duke of Edinburgh just behind me. Two tents. And loads of caravans. I'll get this on. Right, that's been on for about 10 minutes, so we'll see what that comes out like. Looks quite good. So I'm going to go enjoy this, and if anything exciting happens, I'll let you know. If not, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching so far. Recomp gas worked perfect. Bon appetit.
Thank you.
Hello everybody, it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I was up this morning about 8. Going to get a shower and whatnot. The weather's really rubbish today, so I've just went for a wee drive, well, a big drive. The Mourne Coastal Way, I drove right around the Mourne Mountains. I'll put a wee map of where it was up on the screen. As you can see, it's a pretty dull, rubbish day up in the mountains. I was going to go for a wee hike, but I don't think it's quite safe because of the real fog and clouds. So I don't know what I'm going to do the rest of the day, but if I do anything interesting, I'll bring you along. Take videos and pictures and stuff. I'm staying another night where I was, and I'm heading home tomorrow. So if anything interesting happens, I'll give you a shout. Alright, thank you. Stone walls for miles. Still going up. After 6 o'clock, I'm going to make myself some chilli steak for my dinner and relax, catch up on some YouTube. You can see the weather's kind of okay now, but we've got some heavy rain coming in about 7 o'clock, right through till 6 o'clock tomorrow. So I don't know what I'm going to get filmed or what. I had aimed to capture the deer tonight again if I can get them. Depending if the rain comes or not. But sorry there hasn't been too much filming, but I'm just having a relaxing time away from it all. Just enjoy myself. So I'm going to make myself something to eat here, and hopefully I'll see you later. Thank you. Some chili beef. Morning everybody, it's 5:30, morning,
just not got much sleep with this wind and rain. Really bad. It's quite relaxing too at the same time. Never seen no deer last night or this morning. Talk soon.
Perhaps I can give you justice.